expensive, so...
Soldiers and crew.
split in two for you. Until the mighty steamships paddle through. Tie me up in bed. I can serve my purpose once again. And the soldiers fought and died. And the autumn came and went, and so did my time. And I say, please, please, oh, don't let me be a means to an end. And I say, please, please, oh, let me be more than a soldier's story, sir, more than the wars.
Nothing happened.
next door neighbor's dog had one eye. I lived in the duplex, shat myself when I was 10 months old. We moved to Seattle, and I went to school. On the very first day, the principal came to get me out of class for being unruly. And I ran away, called my mom to pick me up. I saw her from the playground structure.
This is a song about imposter syndrome, and it focuses on this ridiculous getup that I got on, that I wear all the time when I play music. And I think we all do things and say things that don't necessarily require words. This is called putting it on. Too tight. Put on a pair of Oxfords.
put on the silly sweater, the one that you got at the thrift store. Put on some cut-off sweatpants, and we'll all laugh at my decor. But I wake up with a dry mouth, my back is stiff and sore, and I don't feel much like laughing at all my costumes on the floor. And I'm just like Pagliacci, and I'll smile and have fun.
Communications and electricity, and there was so much hope, so we built these grand monuments. And I don't think it was better back in those days, but I also don't think that we have that same mentality to live up to. So this is a song that's called The Crew Tower.
Standing here to
thank you so much. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. We still got another round to go, but we got Joe Wall up next, so stick around. Yeah. Party. All right.
I don't know if it was the, what do you call it?
Through my veins, I can't look him in the eyes.
I would give anything for
Yeah.
tells me it's okay. Everybody tells me it's the way these things go. Oh, they try to tell you about this feeling. just live in me, but then go still hang around.
Next up, we got Joe Walla. He's going to close out the night, so please stick around with a couple beers. Joe Walla's coming next.
That's the super group.